our local news, beginning with a show of support for people whose lives have been touched by pancreatic cancer. That includes several staffers at Fenton Schools who took part today in the district's Purple Out, wearing the color at the high school and middle school. Money raised during the event goes to Project Purple, a nonprofit that works with patients and donates to research. 91% of people with the disease die within the first year of diagnosis.